This summer was a hot one, and not just in Israel, but all over the world. However, for my staff and I, the Abba Eban Institute for International Diplomacy, summer was not a time for relaxation, but rather a time to move full steam ahead with our goals. We put the spotlight on UNIFIL and put in motion the wheels that led to the United Nations Security Council improving. We exposed the financial discrimination that give Palestinian refugees four times more funding than any other refugees, while the world faces the biggest refugee crisis since Second World War. We unveiled our plan to reform the United Nations. We worked with stakeholders and decision makers in the United States and Europe, showcasing ways to reform and improve the unaccountable bodies, agencies, and organizations of the United Nations. We launched our consultation on reforming Israel's foreign service. Through engaging with stakeholders across the board, we have pioneered an innovative approach to reforming the foreign service and boost Israel's global stance. We put the focus on the importance of diplomatic aspect in the strategic decision-making process and national security. We showed local communities and the world how Israel turns its liabilities into assets and how they can do it themselves. We embarked upon creating Israel's next generation of leaders by giving them innovative tools to tackle the ever-evolving challenges of today's diplomatic arena. As we're heading into the new year, I promise you that we will not take our foot off the pedal. We will continue to expose the real face of the United Nations and continue to fight the threats against the State of Israel and to help the United Nations back to its core values and continue to forge innovative tools for Israel's foreign service. Shana Tova to all of you, and next year in Jerusalem.